discussions with Chelsea rather than Southampton. And then when it was clear Southampton weren't going to sell him, it looked as though he was going to join Chelsea.